At Wakulla Springs, Florida, the fancy divers try a new twist and say, this fella looks a little bit like Pretzel Pete. Well, it's a most intricate dive and just a moment, I seem to have a ringing in my ears and miss, excuse me, miss, whatever became of those fellas? Uh-oh, now I've seen everything. Which one is the turkey and why not put an apple in his mouth? A banquet under the briny, everything including turkey, baked potatoes, fresh vegetables, and nuts. I can see it, I can hear it, but I don't believe it. Go ahead, start carving, will you? He's a dainty creature, isn't he? Miss, may I pass the salt, water? What am I saying? One of us is all wet and it could be the picture. You can't hold your breath that long, even with your mother-in-law talking. But it must be true, so pass your plate. Just the uppers. There doesn't seem to be much table talk except blub, 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 which means please serve the fruit before it floats away. Actually, he got it too, didn't he? Actually, these Floridians serve coffee at their submarine soiree, and that statement is not without grounds. If you don't believe it up to now, I don't blame you, but a good smoke after a hearty meal should convince you. And by the way, drop in for dinner anytime. You're always welcome.